Mavis screamed again and ran around in a panic. Although she did pause to wonder why something huge and terrifying would need a bicycle.